Welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the current Pandas version in Jupyter notebook on Anaconda. So let's see. Here is our Jupyter notebook. Go to the desktop. Here I'll click the Amit project folder. Within this, I'll create a new Python notebook. Go to new, click Python 3. Click Untitled. Fourth notebook, and I hope you know that a Jupyter notebook consists of notebooks as projects with the extension .ipynb. Click rename. Now let us install the pandas library using the pip command. Pip install pandas. Pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. I'll just click run cell to install. So this is how we can install pandas. Now let us print the version. So after installing pandas, you need to type import pandas, and you can also add an alias now so that you don't need to write pandas again and again. So I'll write pd. I'll use pd, that means pandas dot underscore underscore version underscore underscore to print the version. We use the print. So what will be visible? 2.2.3. I'll just run it. Here it is 2.2.3. So this is how we can install pandas. For a free pandas tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. We have also added free notes. So our file was on the desktop. Let us also see the location of the fourth notebook. It was on the desktop. Here it is under Amit project folder. And this was the notebook, fourth notebook. So guys, this is how we can install pandas. Thank you for watching the video.